Welcome back. A recent online survey discovered more than half of U.S. employees said that they struggle to eat healthy. But there are a few things that everyone can do to spruce up their lunch with healthy and affordable meals. And we're delighted to have Melinda Montgomery, a food scientist and volunteer with the American Heart Association, here today with budget-friendly ideas for both kids and parents. Good timing as we approach the start of a new school year here. Welcome. Good to have you here today.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
The highlight of the survey is what?
Basically, that people struggle a little bit with figuring out what they want to do as far as their lunches go and healthy meals, maybe healthiness in general. So American Heart Association is working to help people get over that hump and do some simple budgeting, low budget ideas.
Well, a big question a lot of people have is, does eating healthy mean that you sacrifice all that flavor and all the foods that you love?
No, not at all. You can eat healthy and still enjoy what you're eating. Not a problem.
You are tackling both kids and their parents and adults today. Mm-hmm. How do you get kids involved in this process?
Well, have them make the lunch with you. You know, when they see you eating healthy and they get to participate in the event, then they more likely want to eat that food.
Yeah, let's look at that. You brought in some examples here. What do you have right in there?
So
in the
we
tray?
Have a peanut butter and jelly wrap here with some peppers and a little bit of hummus that you can put in there. So the wrap, you can use peanut butter. If you have a school that doesn't allow allergens, you can use an alternative butter. And then we also have an apple. And one of the key tips here is that you can pre-cut this apple and use a rubber band.
How smart that is. I've never done it. I'm an apple a day kind of guy, and I haven't seen that before.
And I like clementines are always perfect. They're very
which are good. Those are always good.
Very good.
That scent of citrus is great. And you have soup here.
Soup here is another great one. You can warm that up, or you can put it in a thermos if you need to. Don't have access to a refrigerator. And here's another really good idea. Taking a sponge, wetting it, put it in the freezer in a plastic baggie, and then it's like a ice pack.
Oh, that's great. So a good refrigerator.
So then, you know, if you have kids who lose lunch bags, that's a nice cheap way to keep your
Those are some good hacks there. Let's talk about adults now. You have an idea here.
So for adults, we have a hummus wrap. Now, you can make the hummus wrap using store-bought hummus, or you can make your own hummus. So what you would do is you take one of these wraps, and you can get a whole wheat one. They have low carb ones, whatever you'd like.
Sure, whatever your taste is with it. Yep.
And you just add a little bit of the hummus on there.
Nice.
Generally, you want to be around a third of a cup. And then you can just add your lettuce, a little
bit
of tomato.
Nice.
And some pepper. And some cucumber if you like.
Keep this all fresh with a nice veggie.
Yes, pre-cut your veggies. That always helps. And then you can just roll that right up and put it right in your
I love that idea. And you can use the same hack for keeping it cool or cold with the sponge there.
Exactly.
Love these ideas. I know you put that together for us, and we have recipe for folks online. Thank you for being here today.
Thank you.
Great end of summer for you. Good start to the school year to the kids, too. Thank you. We're going to give you information now. All the meals information is at the Care 11 app. Look under the As Seen on TV section. We'll come